what a beautiful day. Absolutely nothing can make this day any worse, my pretty, pretty peach. Pretty, pretty.
The Grand Council has spoken.
Who are you?
Who am I? The Grand Council, of course.
You expect any higher of an addressing than the scallywag down at the corner store selling tea?
How dare you question the Grand Council? Your fate is in our hands.
How is my fate in your hands any more than it is in mine? Or the scamp at the shipyard down there?
You dare approach me with that tomfoolery?
What gives you the right to commit such tomfoolery and treachery to this lovely kingdom?
You will surely be exiled from our country, bro.
What gives you the right to commit such a foolish act of treachery to this lovely kingdom?
Anyway, the Grand Council has spoken. Your fate is in our hands. You have approximately 5 days.
You are speaking in tongues, my good sir.
We are the Grand Council. How dare you question us? Surely you won't be bought out. I trade you 5 morsels for that pretty little pooch you have on your lap.
Well, this breed is a family heirloom. 5 morsels is quite tempting.
Yes, yes.
You know, this dog was bred for many years in
our... Oh, shut up. I will get to your morsels very soon. Just give me the pooch. Let me see him.
Sorry, sir.
Ah, yes, very good, very good. Oh, it's a good little pooch right here.
Yes, my family has bred them for many generations.
Your tomfoolery has been excused. Your muscles will be paid in due time. Thou shalt not look down at me in negativity.
Bartholomew, get this man his muscles and make it snappy.
Tabitha?
Yes, my lord?
Please make yourself useful and clean his pooch up a little bit.
Yes, my lord.
Take good care of him.
He's mine now. Thank you, sir. Pleasure doing business. The Grand Council. We'll see you out.